Guys, hi, welcome back. It's Jenny. I'm trying to join. So guys, I'm inside, and it's a nice day outside. It's really nice, but I'm not going outside because I checked the schedule, and it says it may be end of drama. So. It's really windy outside. And that's why I'm just nervous. I checked Siri. It said thunderstorm. It's 1:33. So that's why I'm inside. I would have been outside right now. So it's only going up. Like, I checked today, it said in the morning, 1 p.m. So let me try it. Okay, so I don't really know, it's not saying, but today when I checked in the morning, it said thunderstorm 1 p.m. and that's why I'm not outside, and it's really windy and it's so. So we were coming back from Costco just then, and it was a thunderstorm, so we got back, literally, we got back, and it started then raining, like it was raining, pouring, the wind was blowing, and that's why I'm inside. So I barely had anything to do without my friends being outside. So yeah, I'm just when I was the power. I don't know if it went out. I'm gonna check, but I don't think it was there. So just stay right here. Okay, and I'll go check. Okay, so it looks like power is still on. So at least we got the power. Oh, and guys, I ended up with my money. I told you guys, I think. Did I tell you? Let me know in the comments if I told you. So, today is Saturday, and I'm going to Toys R Us. So, after my mom wakes up, we're going to clean up, and then I got $100 because I may get the LOL golden pack, or some Barbie stuff, but I'm so excited and I'm gonna take you guys with me. But first I need to upload the video, or else I can fit it in maybe. It my mom's having a nap because she went to bed really late, and then we're gonna clean up the basement because it's messy and I left all my Barbies and then I can't play with them. And all my clothes and all my stuff for the house. So today, my mom said, I can run and get something because I did so good. We're done school. Yesterday I couldn't have filmed, but I didn't want to. I was hanging out with my family on a play date. I had a water fight because it was like so hot. It was 30 degrees yesterday and it was so hot. So yeah, and then we went to Costco today. I had a popsicle because we bought them. Popsicles at Costco. We were going to go to Dominion, but then it started, we heard something and it was pouring rain, so we didn't want to go. We wanted to drop the stuff out because we had popsicles in there and we didn't want them to melt. So we're going, my dad's going, well, me and my mom are cleaning up the basement, and when we get it cleaned and we find some stuff, so I know what I got for my Barbie stuff, and if I want to get some Barbie stuff or the LOS thing, because I did so good in school on my report card, and now we're done school and I'm going to grade 3 next year, so I get to spend $100 if I want to. Oh, and did I mention to you guys I'm getting a trampoline in spring? A real trampoline is going to be huge, but it's $2,000 and my mom's going to spend some for my dad and me and my brother. And I don't have to spend $100, but I want to. And I'm going to take you guys what I get, because I want you guys to know. And I don't know if you guys got it, so I can show you if you really want it. So I was thinking that. So I just been playing with my dolls. And it's pretty. I'm bored because just in my bed, so I am trying to have time for you guys to do with me in this video. I do have tons of clothes, but it's not Bobby clothes. It's my clothes and dog clothes. Oh, I never showed you guys my teddy. I made this teddy. It's Build-A-Bear, and I want it. It's so cute. I cuddle with it a lot. And yeah, so good night, guys. Good night. In a couple minutes. Hello, I'm back. That was a good nap. I never had a nap. Okay, I'm just sitting in a chair, bored, because I'm charging. So let's do something on my laptop. Let's see. What do I got? I got me online. Let's see some of my here. Go to my account. Let's see my rails. Select channels. Upload. And go back. Let's see who is watching. You can watch my videos. Okay. Never mind. Okay. Here we go. Watch some videos. I'm on the thingy ticky. That's cool. And cancel. I don't want to answer. Okay. Walk it. Walk, walk, walk. Go down.
Good afternoon, everybody.
No.
One, two.
No.
Like, for example, you see these little containers, and I think, wow, these are really cute. Surely I... The girls are in play heaven right now.
No.
There's no better way.
Anything. Yeah. Guys. Okay. No, that's two. No. I needed like a 10 or something. Toning up. Okay, now. Oh, good morning. I'm scared, tired, but. Okay, I'm gonna read it to you guys, okay? I'm just watching YouTube, okay? I'm watching random videos. Today is just a really. Okay, sometimes I feel different about it. Like sometimes actually is okay, whatever. I am going to the gym now. Gymnastics went really well today. I think I'm ready for competition. He went back to bed. But wouldn't wake up. He was rushed to the hospital. But make it. Didn't make it. My mom came home and told me. He's gone. Forever. It felt like the world ended. My heart breaking was at least. It's so sad. The following days, weeks, months were hard. I didn't do well at gymnastics. Competitive, I mean. I felt lost. So sad. I want to watch that again. Replay. The following story is not real. Okay, it's not real. Okay. This is a... Okay, I'm trying to wake up. Good morning. I'm still tired, but... So it's not real. Today is just a... Okay. Sometimes I feel just in the perfect number. Like something explained. Whenever I am going to gymnastics. Gymnastics went really well today. I think I am ready for competitive season. Anyways, we'll hurry home. Let's see what's going on there. At home, Kia was on and acted different. He went back to bed. But wouldn't wake up. He rushed to them. But didn't make it. My mom came home and told me. He's gone. Forever. It felt like the world ended. My heart break. So sad, but it wasn't real. That was real. I dreamed about my little Sam. I was gonna die. At least it wasn't
real. Leave so soon. Why'd you have to go? Why'd you have to leave me when I needed you the most? 'Cause I don't really know how to tell you that I'm feeling much worse.
A lot of people have been how Caleb died. So it was true. He is. Get hit by them. I think you could. So he did pass.
Thinking it maybe it presented in Caleb very recently or even that day. Kind of been a little bit hard. I mean, it's all been hard.
I would go back to the past.
Why?
Because I feel like you could change it.
I feel like in the past, it's supposed to happen. God set that happen in the future.
Oh, this. Wait, what was this? What was this? Let me see one day. What's this? I need to subscribe. I really need to subscribe. No, you're so sad. So sad. I'm going to go in here. Okay.
Here's a hair. I wrote the name of the burglar that we found and broke into our house. Let's talk about love.
I know, I look like I'm having a baby, but it's a baby. I don't know. Mom. But I'm not in
the
You guys should hear this if you're not hearing this.
Sure, you know her. She's awesome. She has a clothing line. She sent me these shirts. They're so cute. Go check them out. Super cozy and comfy. And I also wanted to give you an update on our house break. And I'm not going to tell you right now. You got to keep watching. I'm going to show you some stuff, kind of walk you through a little bit of things that happened. But if you want to see what happened, give this video a thumbs up right now. It was pretty crazy. Some stuff happened. Should we flash into it? Yeah? Alright, we're gonna flash into what happened with the house break-in now. All day it's been really weird, and now I seriously.
Oh my gosh, there's movement again. I can see somebody right there. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna download it, you guys. You gotta check it out right here. What's up, guys? It's the first time I have seen you all day.
Not me,
I
we've think, been right? hanging out.
Yeah,
all
you've been
day.
Hanging out with, yeah, Holly Sly Fox. You've been hanging out with Mama Sly Fox over Mama here. Fox. Mama Fox. I don't even know what you want to call her.
I'm crying.
I have an update for you. But before I go into the update, I wanted to say thank you to everyone for all of your prayers, all your concern, and all the love
I just
that you guys sent our way regarding the break-in that we had on our house.
You guys are.
Yeah, like, that was, it's a...
can't believe this.
I'm gonna get down level with the pool. Yeah, you're completely gone, babe. We are inside of our pool, guys. It's a big empty pool. I'm in the shallow end.
I'm on the deep.
Which is, let's see, this is how deep that is. And it's like here, I guess.
We picked out tile today. I'm excited.
Oh yeah, I can't wait. So like, we can kind of explain a little bit. There's no way. When there's water, you might be able to jump up and grab that. But we did this really cool, like, industrial kind of look here. Like
commercial.
Yeah, commercial, because that's all they know. You know, it's different, you guys, for, like, older people. No offense. But they might not know all the current trends and stuff. So we're not that old. We're pretty young still. This right here, where it's all, like, rough looking, that's actually going to be, like, wood with a waterfall. It's not going to be real wood. It's going to be, like, tile wood, because it will, like, give the look that we're going for.
I got inspiration from this girl that I follow. Her name's Promise Tangeman. Uh-huh. Her backyard is,
shout
like,
out to her.
Legit. So I got, like, inspiration for this.
Don't forget to
Yeah, like, we work together.